Day two of the season began with a radiant sunrise, the awe-inspiring brilliance eclipsed only by the events of the prior evening.
You know, they are a mule deer,
right?
But they do have some of those genetics like we mentioned, kind of the size. And almost all of our bucks have baskets to them, which is pretty neat.
So the tines kind of circle back in.
Exactly.
Right.
Yeah. Most of our 4 points and 3 points, excuse me, will all, those front tines will have some pretty cool baskets to them. We get some height on our bucks, but not as much width as a typical, you know, desert muley, if you will.
So size-wise, what's a typical buck that you'd kill in the range?
Oh, shoot. You know, our typical buck's 20 to 25 inches. You know, I mean, those are the ones that we're pleased with.
Right.
We did get a buck over 30 inches here.
Really?
It's been a few years ago.
But, nice.
That's not our typical buck. But we're all
so looking, we don't hold out for 30-inch bucks.
Right, yeah. We're all looking for the elusive 30-inch buck.
Right. You know, I generally hunt blacktail on the western side there, and the elusive 20-inch buck is what we're always looking for over there.
Right.
I lost those other ones, you guys.